It's the future versus the present. And let me tell you something, the future right there made himself pretty present. Ja Morant, the number two pick in the draft, going up against Kyrie Irving of the Brooklyn Nets. And Irving, what a beautiful move. Little hesitation, gets to the basket and lays it in. Then in transition, once more, reverse layup. He had 14 points in the opening quarter, but Memphis was up by three. Jared Allen can't finish inside. Solomon Hill to Ja Morant, and look at the kid get up. Stuffing that thing home, and Memphis up by two at the break. To the fourth quarter we go. Spencer Dinwiddie to Caris LeVert for the three-pointer, and LeVert pure on that shot. He had 27 points and 5 assists. Brooklyn up by 8. Ja Morant just bringing a squad back, hanging in the air and hitting that layup. Now Morant, with 12 seconds left in the game, drives and lays it in, and we're even at 120. Tie game, 6 seconds left. Now, who do you go to if you're Brooklyn? You go to Kyrie Irving, and Kyrie on the rookie gets swatted. Ja Morant has some of that. Irving had a brilliant game, finished with 37 points, 7 rebounds, and 7 assists, but Ja Morant, money in the crunch on defense in overtime. Solomon Hill to Jae Crowder for the corner three-pointer. This is the most important three-pointer he's hit on the game, right? Well, stay tuned. It's 131-128. Spencer Dinwiddie misses. Joe Harris able to tip it in with less than 30 seconds to go, and Brooklyn up by one. 8.1 seconds left. Ja Morant inbounding and throws it away. So, on the other end, Spencer Dinwiddie hit one of two free throws. Brooklyn up by two. Ja Morant brings it up looking for a tie. Can he get better? He can, because he's got Jae Crowder. That's the biggest three-pointer he hit on the game. It's a game winner. Morant had 30 points, 4 rebounds, 9 assists. And Memphis, more importantly, gets the win 134-133.